this is the biggest con for me with living in Kelowna, and that is the gray skies. So in the wintertime, there's just a massive haze over the lake from all the humidity once we get the cold weather. And with us being in the valley, you really don't get a ton of sunlight during the winter months, which is a bit of a downer. And truly, this is the biggest con for me